The idea came based on research that sociologist Roger Caillois did about a state called legendary psychasthenia. It was linking to ideas I always had about conformity and assimilation within society. I've been interested in using sewing techniques. I want to see how expressive can it be, but I also wanted to have this material to convey different levels of transparency. There will be a way for a person to step into it. The person will not be able to see outside, yet people from the outside will be able to see that there's someone inside. It's a meditative state, hopefully, but it might not be so comfortable as well.